Hey, Steve Rizzo here. And you know, I'm getting a little tired of hearing people say that having an optimistic attitude during these challenging times is a lot easier said than done. Well, guess what? Anything in life is easier said than done, but that doesn't mean that it can't be done. My new program, Drilling for Optimism, examines the real power of optimism as a force that creates storm-weathering attitudes and allows the flexibility to identify alternate routes to success. Even in challenging times, opportunities do not disappear. They simply manifest in new and different ways. And optimism is the key to being able to recognize these opportunities when they arise. And my common sense success strategies will show you and your team how to tap into the positive reserves that are within each of us. So, prepare to dig deep.